Sri Nadimul Haque.
Sir, all over the country, sir, the marginalized are under attack, be they Dalits, minorities, women or OBCs, sir. Sir, we are seeing that it is not an isolated incident, but a pattern is emerging. We saw that the commercial capital of India, that is Mumbai, and the capital of Maharashtra, how it came to a standstill, sir. Sir, the government is not doing anything, sir. It has no answers. It's just interested in event management. Sir, I will say this much, that this political lynching should immediately stop, sir. See, this, it should immediately stop, and I demand, sir, that this judicial inquiry has been ordered, but it should be carried out immediately in an impartial manner.
Thank you. Thank you.